pulled them over, or why they're here. We assume that most likely they must have been brought over here in boats.
Get off!
By the Moors as for pets. They could have been stowaways in pirate ships.
Sure.
We don't know for certain.
He's on the mirror.
Yeah.
This could be a year old. Well, that's when he's
Oh, look at that baby.
Oh,
yeah, we've got him.
Hey, don't get in the car, mate. I'm having another thing. Ooh, it's nice, no? Now,
he likes peanuts.
I'm not going to do the hill bite.
Protected by the military so that they would reproduce and increase the number of monkeys. We nowadays try to keep that number down to roughly 200, maximum of 250. Mm-hmm. They were protected by the military for many years. In 1995, a private company subsidized by the government was introduced to look after them.
Jay? Jay?
They're gone. There's five or six of them. Sort of ruffling on the surface, and it wasn't just. See, there they are again, they're jumping over. Look, they're jumping the wake. They are jumping the wake. Some show. I caught them. You got them? There's about a dozen of them, I'd say. Are you getting them?
I think that's
Oh, there's more?